Hey, what's good? This is St. Joe, boomandbap.com. Today we're checking out the Swoon Kit from Blackout Drums. This is a new drum developer, and you know, we like to check out new people, new developers, just to make sure we're checking out all the sounds available. So this one is definitely geared towards urban, R&B, pop type sounds. So I'm gonna go into it, kind of go through the folder structure, see how things are laid out. Then of course, you know, play through the sounds so you can see what they sound like. So just check it out.
All right, so here's the Swoon Kit. You can see it's laid out, got your nice folders like I like it, so it's easy to find what you need. You got some hats in there. Got some different kicks. Some nice layered kicks, different sounds going on in there. Got some different percussions with the actual folders in there. So again, nice organization. Some signature percussion. Definitely some nice creative stuff in there. And then you got some snares. So some pretty cool snares, nice layered stuff, not just, you know, straight up snares. You got some different stuff layered in there. So pretty cool, nice and creative. So again, I just pulled out a few of the kits or a few of the hits and, you know, samples, put them on the pads just to kind of play with them, give you an idea of the variety of the kit. So I'm gonna kind of play them by themselves just to let you hear what they sound like. And then I'm gonna go in and kind of play them over a loop just so you can get a feel for what they would possibly sound like if you're using them in your production or using them to make a track. Like I said, not gonna really make a track, just kind of play them over some music just to give you a feel for them. So check it out. So again, like I said, nothing crazy. Just wanted to kind of show you what they would sound like in context, of course, just to give you a feel for what they may sound like over some different types of, you know, music behind them and stuff like that. So again, just wanted to give you a quick review, quick overview of what's inside of there, let you see what you can expect. So this library is definitely geared towards urban music, but I can definitely see it fitting in, you know, a lot of even some dance or some pop, R&B, stuff like that. But definitely some creative sounds in there, nice layered sounds, different, you know, elements into the kicks and the snares and the percussion. So not just straight, you know, average garden variety drums. Definitely some nice creative stuff going on. So it's always good to see that from a new developer. Again, this is Blackout Drums, and this is the Swoon Kit. You can see $24.99. You can see all the contents. You got 35 kicks, 35 snares, 35 hats, 35 percussions, and then some, you know, signature percussions. And then you got, you even got a demo demo kits. You can go over there, download it yourself, and see what you think. So, again, Blackout Drums, Swoon Kit. This is your boy, St. Joe, BoomAndBap.com. Let me know what you think. Rate, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And, of course, if you're looking for drum kits, drum plugins, drum instruments, or anything to do with drums and your music, make sure you keep it locked to BoomAndBap.com. Peace.